Hey guys, welcome back to my channel where I am bringing you an entire month of tea from Adagio with their community program. So this is the June 2nd tea. This is the second day. If you're not familiar with what this community is, you can see my first video that I just posted yesterday. And what it is basically you buy this box of tea. It was $19 for the whole month. And they give you teas that are dated, and then they tell you the type. So this one is an herbal tea, and then you have the ingredients and steeping instructions on the back. You just don't know exactly what tea this is. So this one, like I said, is an herbal, and the ingredients are rooibos tea, black tea, ginger, cinnamon, orange, cloves, cardamom, natural ginger flavor, natural caramel flavor, and natural vanilla flavor. So we're going to cut into it. I'm going to show you what the tea looks like, and then we're going to steep it up together. So let's see how it smells. It is, it's kind of spicy. So maybe it's like a rooibos chai or something. I don't know. It kind of sounds like it could be. So we'll dump it out into our little dish here. And there is what it looks like. So you can see all the little pieces in there. There's like the rooibos, and then of course there's like all kinds of stuff going on. So we're gonna go steep it up and see what we have. All right, so there is what the tea looks like up close. And so we're gonna dump it here into our steeper, if I don't make a mess. And then we'll steep it up. I'll let you see it as it goes. We're just waiting for our water to come to temperature. This one does steep at 212 for 6 minutes. All right, guys, we are back with our tea. And as you can see, it is like a reddish color, I guess, from all the rooibos in there. So smells really good. Has a little bit of a caramel vanilla smell. So let's taste it. It's pretty good. Trying to see what I taste out of it. I guess I get a little hint of caramel and some spices. Can't really pick any. I'm terrible at picking stuff out. I do taste the ginger in it. Don't really taste the orange that much. I do get a hint of the clove, so I get a lot of the spices. Like I said, I do get a caramel flavor. Not so much the vanilla, I don't guess, but like I said, I'm terrible at doing this. I just drink it. I'm like, oh yeah, it's good. But it's nice. I think it would be really good. I would probably put a little bit of honey in it. I don't really put stuff in my tea. I've gotten to where over the last few months, I've gotten to where I can just drink tea just like it is. Just hot tea. I don't put anything in it. The only time I really alter it is if I'm trying to make a latte, or I just drink tea iced, you know? And that's something that is like a big deal for me, because I've grown up in the South drinking nothing but sweet tea. And you know, when we say sweet tea, we just mean your generic black tea sweetened. Nothing fancy, it's just sweet tea. So yeah, I really enjoy this. It, like I said, it smells great. When it was steeping, it was smelling really good. Like, I love the smell of all the spices. So I would think that this is probably like some type of chai, just because of all of those spices in it. So anyways, we'll hop on over to the computer and see what we have. Yeah, I like that. And I'll let you know. So all right, you guys, here is what our tea is today. It is called Hello Sweetie, and it is a fandom blend. It says it's created by Elizabeth O. And it is it's rooibos vanilla chai, rooibos caramel, and ginger. So that is what it is. And if you're not sure what a fandom blend is from Adagio, it's basically where their customers can create their own tea blends, and they'll put it up there. So yeah, I really like this. It's a good one. Not sure if it's one I'm gonna like purchase like a bigger size of, but just because I have a few different chais in my collection. And I have some other rooibos teas. So, but it is really good though. If you like rooibos, if you like chai, if you like any teas that are spiced, this one would be a good one. And like I said, it would probably make a good latte, you know, just because, you know, chai lattes are pretty good anyways, but I would probably drink it with like some vanilla almond milk. But anyways, that is day two of the community. Hopefully you've enjoyed this, and check back tomorrow with our next one.